Hey there guys, in this video we're going to be disabling the LockScreen widgets in Android 4.2. The good thing about this is that you don't have to be rooted in order for this to work. What you need to do is go to the Play Store and download an app called LockScreen Features Policy. This app is going to let you disable those widgets on the lock screen. The first time you run this app, it will ask you to activate the device on administrative permissions. We need to grant it permission so it can access the lock screen. It's nothing bad, all we just have to do is agree with it. The layout of the app is very simple and easy to use. It gives you an option of disabling the lock screen widgets and that's it. On a phone, it will give you the other option to disable the camera. So once you hit that toggle button, you can lock your screen and see if the widgets have been disabled. And as you can see, they have and they're gone now. To get them back, just hit the toggle button to on and they will activate once again. So if you don't like the widgets in Jellybean 4.2, you could disable them with this app. This was a very short video and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more future content. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.